Hello everyone, I'm back, not for very long, but I thought I'd play a little bit. And now we got some bullet antichess going on right now. That means fast antichess. 1 plus 0, that means you start with 1 minute, 0 seconds increment per wave. And so it's really, really fast. I don't like slow games, but I don't like fast games either. So now it's in the middle. First game is Overt Zer. Good luck, sir. Overt Zer. I gotta remember to play fast, because you get used to playing slow, and then you have to play fast. It's hard transitioning. Okay. Got 2 sacks down here. Oh shoot, I screwed up. Actually, I went. Oh, okay. It's fine now. Because we've won now. Just do. It's very common for the bishop to come down here and then end up bringing the knight up like that. And then we'll play something like this. And then the bishop comes back down. And then the queen will have to take that one. I could make that happen, but I don't know, this one's cooler. Alright, one game down. We are 1-0. It's usually in the tournament. This guy has been very, very strong lately because he's been doing this called berserking, which is basically you lose half your time but you get an extra point in tournaments. And so it's really hard to do in bullet anti-chess, which is what he was doing because you only get 30 seconds. Good luck, Sir Cursed Cool V. I think this is after losing because now, as we explained before, the bishop. Gonna have to recapture, and then we got this whole series making come back around, and so yeah, a little unfortunate, but fortunate for me, I guess, less fortunate for him. So yeah, you don't generally want to force your bishop out too early. And he resigns, game 2-1. We're in 9th place, 2 wins. So the only person with a stronger rating in this tournament is Fire Bat Prime from United States. But yeah, this is kind of backbiting into chess for a little bit. If you hear something, that's okay. Nothing's going on. Azoha, now he is very strong. I think that's probably, top 5 in the world, and I could check after, but we'll see what happens. So, I think this is good for me. Okay, good. I think that's right, but I guess I'll have to look after it. I think this is actually a winning position for me, but I don't know for sure. If I play back here, is that good or bad? I don't know. Maybe I'll try it. He's gonna take down here. Oh wow, we're really far down the time. That is not good. Shoot. That is not good. He's probably gonna play there. Oh no, he doesn't. Oh shoot, I forgot. Dang. I guess I'll just do. Ah, shoot. I just had to play fast now. So, should we just preview? I'm going to have to start previewing soon, but only have 3 seconds. I mean, I guess that's what happens when you play someone who's top 5 in the world. Okay, Oh, that might be winning.
Yes.
Wow, he really took his time there. That helps, and we win.
I think, yeah, he's actually very, very strong. That's awesome that I won that.
I guess I just got lucky. He wasn't playing fast enough.
Let's see here. Anti-chess. Where's the seventh?
He's seventh. So,
yeah.
Okay, we're fifth right now.
That's a good rating.
2170 solid. Canada, in case you didn't know.
Yeah.
3-0. It's a good start.
Fireback Prime still grinding away. 2199.
And we're playing Fireback.
Okay, here we go.
He plays this weird opening where he ends up getting his pawn there.
And I don't know what to do against it because it's weird. But he does very well with it. And so I'm not gonna hate. I don't know what to do. So I got me trapped here. Oh shoot, I forgot about that. I guess I'll just take here just to see if that makes a difference. But yeah, that hurt me. I should have just stayed back and ended up trying to force his knight too far. And then that hurt because my bishop was trapped. Hopefully he doesn't. That wouldn't even matter. Yeah. And then we got this whole thing for my rook. I doubt he'll mess this one up. I mean, I'll play it out because still you never know. But, yeah. It looks like it's game over. Well, that's too bad. But we're still doing well. So let's see. That was the right move. Oh, that was the right. Oh, wait, shoot, was it? Ah, this is a. That's weird. I'll have to check that out after. But apparently, that is winning for me. So, playing Willie D. Good luck, sir, Willie D. Playing this opening, probably plays there. I don't know any other openings like that, so I'll just play that. I just assume, so. And sometimes it's confusing if someone doesn't play that, because it's probably losing, but it's not as good. Okay, play there. Open up his rook. Here, get rid of this knight, and we'll recapture with bishop, force that, and then we'll play this pawn move to threaten the knight. We'll eventually have to move it, but I don't know, it's a threat right now, and there we go, that's. I think that's the ring. And that's good. And we win. Good game. We're back again. Yeah. Okay, let's see what this move actually was. And if he takes a bishop. Retake, recaptures, play here. Oh, it's just craziness. Holy. I have to see that on when his bonko. Good luck, sir. Or miss his bonko.
playing one of these openings, also known as the suicide opening, because you basically just give away other pieces. It's more commonly used in bullet anti-chess, because there's less targets involved, it's just not about moving fast, compared to longer chess, in which it's just, it's way more tactical, I guess. Oh, what is this? I haven't seen this in a very long time. Forget how to play. This? Is that winning? Okay. Let's start like this. Is that what we want? I feel like it's not as good though. No, yeah, if I still have a chance, but if this was longer chess, this I would not last. But hopefully I can do something. It's OP Saxon. Nice, because if he's left with pawns, that's very helpful for me. Yeah. Probably was not the best move, but I'm complaining because I won. So, Slim Shady, the man, the myth, the legend himself, one loss in the Stu Azoha. We're doing well, only one loss. Joining a little late, so that might affect where our placement is. But as of right now, our performance is not that good. It's okay, we're playing It's Real, currently second in the tournament. Fuck, It's Real. Okay. Get ready to... Probably not maneuver them right there, but... I know this is the best move, but I've been hating playing it recently. I guess I'll just play it for fun. Because he ends up winning his king this way. But I guess I'll just maneuver my king first. I can somehow get my rook over there. That will be much more helpful. Or if I bring this rook over here to start. Because maybe I can force that to happen. Let's see here. Let's go back. Take with knight. Here. Oh shoot. I guess we'll just do something like that. Holy and down time. Oh wow. Wow, that's a big L. If you know what I mean. Move. Oh, this is me. Oh, shoot. Dang, that's right. Anyway, okay, we're playing Kex. Probably last game.
castle play here. And the rook on this file. I'll play like that. Good enough, of course, threatening my capture if he moves in it. That's losing now because after rook recaptures, I capture the bishop. And he captures my bishop back here, and it's all over. My king right away, so he didn't come up that way. Other than that, it's over. Good game. I'll look back. Okay, fire background last game. Probably. Let's take out fire background. That's a smart move, but see, even if he sacks his queen there, then rook and king both guard the square. There's nothing he can do along here or here. Let's go there. Take some here, then I'll think of something. Go over here. Probably take my knight. That happens, then takes, I take the king first. Or no. I take here. And then after he takes, I'll take back. And that happens. Oh, he actually is that though. Oh, he didn't play that. Because his pawn was here, so he could have played that and then moved his knight. And then I would have had to swing across. Slow in time now. We'll take this. And then we'll take. We got lots of time, so don't need to worry yet. Let's force his pawn down here. Just bring our rook over here. Push the pawn. And he's out of time. So we're getting a successful day. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you want to. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. Hope that I can put out more videos soon. Thanks. See ya.